Happy Halloween from the Super Mario One. This thought got stuck in the Rollery Leaks. Come, Martanio Banagabaga. Yeah, wait for Ugg. Super Mario Wonk! We are about to do an experiment.
Become reality, because a lot of the things that, a lot of the programs that we have come up with were actually their ideas. Just, we're helping them make them come together.
Let me get fears. That goes the smirk that I swallowed most of it. I inhale, I exhale, and this is what you get for the Whack and Wonk Super Mario Show. The Whack and Super Mario Wonk Show coming to you from motherfucking Chicago, the northwest side, in my basement, in the dungeon of motherfucking Bowser, where I got the Princess Toadstool. And then I got Toad locked up in a motherfucking cage. And I get my turtles named Koopas. And y'all can suck a dick for not liking my show, any of y'all. Okay, the Super Mario Wonk will be right back in a little bit, maybe. Because I'm going to be watching the Bulls game. They'll prepare against the Kings, the Sacramento Kings, who shouldn't have a team no more. Chris Webb, you fucking fuck.